know that. Same thing with these pastors, they want more money.
You know that. See? On top of that, you talk to many people that are in the congregation of the Lord, they can't even tell that hard and wife when he got to do.
You know, man?
She got over hundreds of millions of dollars.
You know what?
She don't even need to be with him. And she said, man, they have it to Kanye. She got her own thing going on.
Her own
endorsement deals in Esau Kingdom. Doing what she want to do, makeup line, clothes line, bike line, that line.
You
know? Oh, man.
Oh, I tell ya.
And you know what he won't be here in place. You can't control your wife.
You know?
But I see the other day saying she's thinking about falling on the trend of her husband to get more money. You think she ain't see more money in the tweet?
You know?
If they can't ever make money, then he just can make it now. Peter said, I money very quickly. Because thou was taught that the gift of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Jai can be purchased with money.
God.
And they coming on any highways and byways?
Not him.
This is the book of Psalms 34 and 15. The eyes of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai are upon the righteous, and his hand open unto their cry.
God, the eyes of the Lord are righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The righteous are us who believe and fear Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh, upon the highways and byways. Okay, who's doing the prayer of Yahweh Bashar, Yahweh Shai? Not up inside those hollowed out. Not in the rich man, monk. You know? Not the Most High isn't with the rich man who are not following him. You have a lot of rich people out here who say they love the Lord, but yet their heart isn't with the Lord. They only say they love the Lord because their money. See? Oh, the Lord bless them with more money. Yeah? Well, give your money to the poor. Give your money to the poor and sell all your possessions.
All your possessions, that's what the Lord said to the rich young ruler.
You know?
He said he kept the Lord from his youth up. Yeah. I was trying to say, son, would you come and give to the poor and come and follow me?
You know?
What? Do what? Tell Kanye the same thing if he love the Lord.
Right.
Tell Kanye the same thing if he love the Lord. Kanye coming on the high base like this. Nope. You ain't gonna give up that fame and fortune. In order to be rich in Esau and Esau stuff, you gotta be doing David.
You know what I mean?
And as far as I can say, if you ain't sucking it, you're taking it.
Gun.
This is Psalms 34. And 16, the face of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai is against them that do evil. And that's what Kanye does.
Done.
Separate of them from the earth.
From the earth. And the Lord did say 2/3 of his people will be cut off and die.
Oh, yeah. Well, let the multitude perish then which is born in vain.
God.
When the missiles hit Babylon.
Man, that's it.
God, you ain't gotta worry. You got your own ICBM coming for you.
A personal one.
Yeah.
Assign them.
Yeah. Try get something coming.
You know?
Psalms 34:17. The righteous cried, and the Lord heard and delivered them out of all their troubles.
Yeah. So when the righteous man cried unto the Lord, the Lord can hear him. Right? Because why? The righteous man, he feared the Lord. He's doing the Lord's will. If we are on highways and byways, what you think the Lord can do? The Lord can hear him and deliver him out of all his trouble. Okay?
You know that.
You know? And that's the power we serve. The power of our King, our child.
I remember slack, brother. I remember one day this week, I heard somebody ask me, say, if I believe everything in the scriptures. I said, yes. I said, that's my faith. That's what I believe in.
You know?
And so I figured the next question was going to be, but that's a book, right? I say, and don't say, but man write that book. But name one book on the face of the planet, ain't man he write.
You know?
But this one is special. Because the men of Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahushai, as the Holy Spirit, Lord rested upon them. The Spirit allowed them to write.
God.
Like I asked someone, I told someone yesterday, no longer than yesterday. Moses wasn't there in the beginning.
No.
How come Moses was there to write the book of Genesis?
You see?
The Spirit of the Lord, when he got up in Mount Sinai, 40 days, 40 nights.
God.
That's all we know. The Mosai give it to him.
God.
And you ask Kanye West who write the first five books of the Bible. Yeah. Let me see if he can tell you that. Singing, lollygagging, holding hands, and other garbage.
You know?
Alright, Psalm 34:18. The Lord, Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart and severed. Such as be of a contrite spirit.
God. A broken spirit. You know? That's who the Lord is nigh unto. Not the rich man. But the rich man, as far as he's concerned, he don't need the Most High.
You know that?
He rich, he have it all.
He trusted in his money.
Right. You know? He's going about in life with keys. Today. Right? Life of Keys is the section over here in Nassau, Bahamas. Where the, I'm to say that that's the richest part of the Bahamas.
Yeah.
All right.
I truly believe so. We know we have a lot of hot spots here where two of the Bahamas are millionaires there, but the majority of them in the Bahamas.
Right. And they have a little haunted house in the Bahamas. That only but what? That ain't even 500 square foot. That's to tell you. You know?
Who can imagine what they'd be doing today?
You know?
Only the worship in there sees the body man was here.
God?
That chichi man.
You know? Hey, they there something like this.
Yeah.
Because I don't think they go up in there. They there something like this for free.
You know that money is their God.
You know, probably like if somebody want to get married or something, that's what they'll be there for.
Yeah. Or maybe one of their family members, they not even. Now they talk with their godmother and godfather bullshit.
Yeah.
The most I hate when I hear people say godfather. Yeah. God get a body. But anyhow, the scripture said there be God's many and Lord's many. So you'll carry on with your garbage.
You know?
The ways of the heathen.
God. Yeah, man, this is Psalms chapter 40, verse 9. I have preached righteousness in the great congregation. Lo, I have not refrained my lips. O Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai, thou knowest. I have not hid thy righteousness within my heart. I have declared thy faithfulness and thy salvation. I have not concealed thy loving kindness and thy truth from the great congregation.
We hold back nothing. We bring on everything. The Most High's love is keeping His commandments. The Most High love ain't pulling no hands, singing no kumbaya and no bullshit.
No.
The Most High ain't asked someone to sing no songs to Him.
No.
He tell us what He requires of us. The book of Revelation 22 and 40 say, blessed are they that do His commandments.
Yeah.
That they may have the right to the tree of life and may enter into the gate, into the city. Revelation 21 and 12, how the world great and high. and at the gates 12 angels, and the names written there on which are the names of the 12 tribes of the children of Israel. The next kingdom is going to come. It's going to be here on earth, and it's going to be established in righteousness.
Done.
And us who are, that's you Native Americans, Negroes, and Latinos, the elect, start with the elect.
Done.
We're going to take this kingdom, and we're going to possess this forever and forever and forevermore.
Even forever.
We're going to run this for all eternity.
You know?
This is the book of Isaiah 55 and 6. Seek ye the Lord. Salak. Seek ye the Lord. Yahweh Bahashem Yahushai. While he may be found. Call ye upon him while he is near.
God.
The Most High is not going to always be there. That's why we need to repent.
God.
And come back to the one who owned you. Proverbs 55 and 7. Let the wicked forsake and the unrighteous man his thoughts, and let them return unto the Lord, and he will have mercy upon him, and to our power, for he will abundantly pardon.
Done.
All right. Yes, I'm going to add that, brother. Okay. This is Acts 5, Salak. Acts 3 and 19. Repent ye therefore and be converted, that your sins may be blotted out, when time of refreshing shall come from the presence of the Lord. Repent now.
Repent, repent, repent.
All right, I got one step. I'm going to close out with it. We can go to you. Wherefore I need you to record this day that I am pure from the blood of all men, for I am not shunned to declare unto you all the counsel of Yahweh, Bahashem Yahushai.
God.
Repent, repent, repent. As you Native Americans, Negroes, and Latinos, and you Israelites, who may know that you are Israelites who in the four corners of the earth, who look like the heathen.
God.
So with that, we hope you were edified. We would like to give our praise, glory, and honor to Yahweh, Bashar, Yahushai, Bashar, Rukai, Kadash. Double honor to the apostles and elders of great men stood, because that's where we learned this truth from.
God.
Peace and salutation to the whole departments doing the work in humility and charity, risking their lives and freedom. And now, to you, Hakim, we salute.
God.
Shalom and Abad Babal and Kwam Yasharala.
God.